Section 1, short title. This act shall be known as the Kindergarten Education Act. Section 2, Declaration of Policy. In consonance with the Millennium Development Goals on Achieving Education for All, by the year 2015, it is hereby declared the policy of the state to provide equal opportunities for all children to avail of accessible, mandatory, and compulsory kindergarten education that effectively promotes physical, social, intellectual, emotional, and skills stimulation and values formation to sufficiently prepare them for formal elementary schooling. This act shall apply to elementary school system being the first stage of compulsory and mandatory formal education. Thus, kindergarten will now be an integral part of the basic education system of the country. So, under the section 2 is the declaration of policy. So, kini nga policy is nakasunod niya siya sa Millennium Development Goals to achieve the EFA. Means education for all. So the states declared this policy to provide equal opportunity to all children para ma-avail nila ang equal accessible, mandatory, and compulsory kindergarten education. So para pud ma-promote and ma-develop ang ilang physical is naa sila mga activities nga pag-abuhaton inside sa ilang classroom together with their groupmates and classmates. And diri na dayon nila ma-develop ang ilang social interaction. They will learn how to interact with one another. So, kini nga act is gin-apply sa elementary school system. It means na dili pwede makaproceed ang bata sa second stage, which is ang grade 1, unless mahuman nilang first stage or mag-kender usa sila bago makaproceed o grade 1. According to this act, kindergarten education is the first stage compulsory and mandatory formal education. So, dili jud pwede makaproceed ang bata sa second stage unless mahuman niya ang first stage, which is ang kindergarten education. Kindergarten education is vital to the academic and technical development of the Filipino child, for it is the period when the young mind's absorptive capacity for learning is as its sharpest. It is the policy of the state to make education learner-oriented and responsive to the needs, cognitive and cultural capacity, the circumstances and diversity of learners, schools, and communities through the appropriate language of teaching and learning. Under gyapon ni siya sa section 2 that kindergarten is very important to the academic and technical development. In this period, manggod, kindergarten will help them to develop their capacity learning. Have you guys observed sa mga bata nga nag-edad of 4 to 5 years old, dali ra kay sila maka-catch up og words, especially if they are watching cartoons or movies. Mao importante jud kay ang kindergarten sa mga bata. Section 3, Definition of Terms. The terms used in this act are defined follows. A. DepEd shall refer to the Department of Education. B. BEE shall refer to the Bureau of Elementary Education. C. Kindergarten education shall be understood in this act to mean 1 year of preparatory education for children at least 5 years old as a prerequisite for grade 1. And D. Mother tongue refers to the language first learned by a child. Section 4. Institutionalization of kindergarten education. Kindergarten education is hereby an institutionalized as part of basic education for school year 2011-2012 shall be implemented partially and thereafter it shall be made mandatory and compulsory for entrance to grade 1.